And the Taylor County Public Health District is reporting one new death and 12 new cases of COVID-19. Continuing the downward trend, that brings the total deaths in Abilene to 290. And with 105 recoveries, the total active case count is 1,662. 39 people remain hospitalized.